She looked really good. She looked really good there too. She's glowing, is it true? She glowed during the cheese.
No sale.
Oblong nibblers.
Is this a joke?
Whoever gets to the shelves first, I'm gonna win this thing.
Los Angeles, how are we feeling? I said Los Angeles, how are we feeling? Welcome to the Hollywood Bowl. Now put your hands together for India Owens and the Cookout.
Where is it?
That's so nice. Thank you very much. That's all the time we have. The music went long. So sorry.
You're always joking.
Thank you. Thank you. So we are so excited to be here. We did a show last night. Just being together, the four of us, you're seeing kind of a cool thing. We're excited to be together and to perform for you.
And by the way, last night we didn't even try.
Yeah.
We were like, those people sucked.
Yeah.
We only cared about this one.
But this is the kickoff event of the Netflix Is a Joke Festival. It's a 2-week extravaganza, but you're seeing the best.
Now, I don't know if this is out of line, and I haven't really been given the authority, but Netflix has agreed to give each of you $1 million.
Thank you, Ted.
We love you, Ted.
What a great quarter they had. It really was a strong quarter, enabling us to do that.
Did you get asked a bunch if this was going to be filmed
by everybody?
Yes, everybody asked.
They're like, I'll be able to watch it. I started just saying yes. Oh, I put my arm behind
Nate has a problem. He hurt his shoulder putting his arm behind, so I'm going to help him with that.
He's so Southern, he stands like a Civil War general.
I didn't know we were making fun of him. I thought we were friends.
It's because I don't know how to just give a simple compliment. I don't feel...
Sebastian, you say something.
I feel left.
No. That's not. That's very sweet. So, listen, within the last 48 hours, yeah, the show is fantastic, but the amount of fun we've been having backstage telling stories, because it for me, it's so nice to hang out with three world-class comedians, right? Because the whole year, I've been hanging out with school dads. And they're not that funny. So thanks, guys, for a wonderful, wonderful
We've been having the best time. All right, let's get it started. We're going to do it. So we didn't know how. We all got on a Zoom call. We said, well, what's the lineup of the show? Who goes first? Who's going to close? We don't really want to deal with that issue. So what we did is we came up with a hat with four different balls with different numbers.
Listen, I picked first last night.
You did.
If the numbers are the same as they were yesterday, do we switch or is it whatever?
Yes, if they're exactly the same, we'll start over.
We'll start over.
Okay. Last night, Sebastian opened. Yeah. Then it was me, Nate, Jim, and
Jim.
Yeah. All right, if you want to do that.
All right, here we go.
We'll do the same order.
Nate, you're
going to
go
night.
First.
I'll wait to root.
I don't even have to pick, or I get whatever's left. Yeah. All right, hang on.
Mine feels like a four.
This is really exciting.
I know, mine's heavier.
Is
yours heavier?
No. Okay.
Is yours a golf ball?
Yeah. So we don't know who's going on.
We don't know.
First, second, or third. Yeah. Okay.
But what's going to happen is whoever's going first, meaning me, we'll walk off, and then we'll start the festivities.
Yeah, start the festivities.
Well, guys, before we, there was some complaints last night because we didn't notify the audience of the order.
Right.
So when you look at your ball,
okay,
tell the audience what number you got.
Yeah. I like how you bring this up, like people know how to read balls and stuff. Like, I've been picking balls from hats for 40 years.
All right, I'll go first and then I'll
okay.
Tell you
okay.
my
okay.
number.
All right, go ahead.
Two.
Ah, that's a good one.
Three.
Ah. Four.
Yeah. One.
Ah. I choose to enjoy the dumbness of your excitement. Did you get it? Yeah, I got it on my phone. I got it. As if there's anything anywhere that anyone would give a rat's ass about on a phone at this point. What are you gonna do with that picture? What are you gonna do with it? I want to know what you're going to do. I know what you're going to do with it. You're going to irritate someone in your life with it. They don't care what you're doing. No one's excited for you. Maybe they'll send you a text, cool. Which is a lie. They're not interested. You're not interested in their life, what they're doing. Everyone is sick of everything. The last thing you want to hear is, I got to show you this thing on my phone. No, you don't. We don't want to see. I don't want to look at your phone. Because I have to stop looking at my phone, which I don't want to do. Then I have to move my head and then drop it down onto your smudgy screen with your beat up case. What is happening with these phone cases? Why are they so claw marks and chunks missing shrapnel? What Ukraine mall kiosk did you pick this up at? And if your screen is cracked, I'm out! No, I'm not looking at cracked glass. I don't look through cracked windshields, glasses. I don't want to see the crack of dawn, the crack of your ass, none of it. I say we stay on our own phones with our heads down, looking at our own stuff, and ride this disaster of humanity into the ground where it belongs. Ride it!